Just like with the stick figure, it cannot understand nor perceive that the ball has a weight, that it has a fullness. So to the stick figure, it does not exist. It does not exist. If we told the stick figure, reach up, pat this ball, the stick figure would be like, what? The ball, I can't. What do you mean do that? I can't. But to us, because we drew the stick figure, we can see everything that's going on with it plus our world. And that is how God is. He sees everything that's going on with us and our limitations because of this physical world that we operate in, but we can transcend that when we operate in faith. It literally puts us where He is. It literally gives us access.